I'm here with the ambassador of Italian Republic in Russia, and this is a rare opportunity to hear the story or the perspective on the Italian wine in Russia. It's one of the important markets for the wine, also for the wine business and for the wine culture.
Mr. Ambassador, I'd like to ask you perhaps a very simple question. Today you've mentioned that wine is part of the Italian culture. This concept is still quite fascinating for the Russians because we do not have the same traditions or history or heritage. Would you be able to present how do you see wine as part of culture? Would you please tell
us? Wine is a part of Italian culture as it has been for Latin world, in the Latin world, in the Greek world, in the greatest part of the Mediterranean. And life has been done at home by millions of Italians for centuries. And so every kind of type of wine has acquired the sort of personality given by all the time and work and efforts spent, which people spend to make it. And so it's and you see in Italy we have 20 regions and every region has its own wines as if it were a different country. So really wine makes a part of Italian characteristics and regional characteristics, and that's why we have so many types of wines, and our producers are able to offer such a big variety of wines, and each one has not only a flavor, but it has a message to convey. And that is, I think, the fascinating part of our wine production. And I must say that Russians, while in majority new consumers of Italian wines, have done their homework very intensively and very cleverly. And as I told you before, I had the impression that in Moscow I found experts and knowledgeable people about Italian wines more than the average Italian. So it's quite a challenging market, and a challenging adventure to be present in Russia in these years.
But wine obviously is not only part of the culture, it's also a very important economic force, as well as inside of Italy, but also a very important export good, shall we say. How do you see, you are obviously busy with various aspects of economic and political and diplomatic life here in Russia, but how does wine affect the business, the economic part of relationship between Russia and Italy?
Well, wine, I think, in the last year has been the greatest success because there has been an enormous increase in the amount of wine exported from Italy to Russia. It's a particularly encouraging market. And in this year, which is the year of Italian culture in Russia, we have been trying to use Italian wine and certain types of Italian wine in order to promote a certain kind of image of Italy, quite successfully, I must say.
So wine, again, it also serves the role of an ambassador, let's say, of the Italian made in Italy or Italian lifestyle very well, especially that here in Russia we know that, you know, it's all part also of the cuisine and the Russians loving shopping, loving the fashion and traveling to Italy. They want to bring back the same experiences, and perhaps wine here is also part of this actual physical experience that they can buy, and they can be part of this culture, which is quite fascinating. And I find this one of the Russian features, which is perhaps maybe not unique, but it's certainly very very important for the Russians. But let's continue with our business side. We see there are various events also done by individual producers, also consortiums, also bigger associations, and Vinitaly perhaps is one of those large institutional events which have been received here in Russia, in Moscow, St. Petersburg, extremely well. How do these type of business events, because it's, after all, people are here also for these reasons, for commercial reasons, how do they help the producers, how do they help the image of Italy in general?
Well, you know, I've been just a few months in Moscow, so it's difficult for me to assess trends. I think from previous experiences that this sort of things, if well publicized, if well communicated, can be very effective. In any case, the Russian market is so open towards Italian products and is so interested about things coming from our country, fortunately, that an event like Vinitaly should be a success in Moscow, and I do hope so.
What were your impressions after today?
Today it was fantastic. I mean, I've never seen so many people interested in trying, seeing, in learning about Italian wines. The strongest impression I had was because so many of them were youngsters and so many of them were girls, were young women. Very often when you go to this sort of events in other countries, you tend to find businessmen or people who are knowledgeable about Italian wine, who like Italian wine, but which are male and older. Here in Moscow, I've seen, as I told you, many girls, many young people, very motivated, and who were clearly people knowledgeable about wine, because they were asking questions. I mean, there was people were talking, not only trying wine or drinking wine, but were trying to communicate and to learn something special about what they were drinking. Very, very positive experience, I must say.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, thank you for the interview, and I hope to see you next year.
Undoubtedly.